Tom, I'm standing out front of the stem cell research facility with terrific news. Christopher Reeve, who was once paralyzed, claims that he can now stand.
Thank you, everyone. To most people, this is just an ordinary fetus. But to people like me, it's hope.
What an inspiration.
Tom, many celebrities have spoken out in protest of stem cell research, but after seeing this, how can they protest now?
Stay clear, guys. Stay clear. Yep, I'm not saying anything.